beers riding shotgun, and a drunk delivery driver behind the wheel. Collier County Sheriff's Office arrested 40-year-old Stephen Ward for DUI. They say he crashed his Oaks Farms work truck at the Waterside Shops in Naples. That's where NBC2's Victoria Reslow is speaking to customers and finding out why Ward was behind the wheel, even with a previous DUI on his record.
Ward backed up into a gatepost while he was trying to make a delivery at this shopping plaza. A security officer saw it happen and called police.
And he did it, deputies say, with open Budweisers in plain sight.
You shouldn't have a passenger seat full of alcohol.
Collier County Sheriff's deputies found Ward with 9 opened and unopened beers inside his Oaks Farms seed-to-table box truck after he crashed into a post. Some of those buds still cold, sitting right in a cooler in the seat.
It looks bad on your brand. You couldn't imagine wearing your name tag, you know, walking into a bar or something like that.
Customer Garrett Leonard used to work at Waterside Shops Plaza.
There's everything from FedEx and UPS to big, you know, semi trucks and tractor trailers. If somebody's not aware and alert in a high traffic area like this, that could be detrimental.
Deputies say Ward smelled like alcohol and was uneasy on his feet when they found him just after 5 Sunday night. Customers say that's a popular time to shop.
Could have hit us, could have hit another family member walking on the crosswalk or something.
According to the police report, this is Ward's second DUI.
I do love Oaks Farm. So, I mean, it's really hard to say anything bad about them. But, I mean, if they did supposedly know that they had a DUI, you probably shouldn't hire him.
We tried to ask managers at Oaks Farm that question and how they were handling deputies saying their delivery driver was 3 times the legal limit. But this is what happened when I tried to call them. Not once, not twice.
Oaks Farm, thank you.
But 3 times.
I'm just trying to get in touch with a media person. I've gotten hung up on a couple times. I'm just trying to reach. Okay, that's the 3rd time.
Ward was arrested for DUI and damaged property. He was also arrested by Collier County Sheriff's Office back in June for grand theft. I reached out to the company he works for, Oaks Farms, but it did not get back to me. As for Waterside Shops, it has no comment. In Collier County tonight, Victoria Reslow, NBC2.